we now make our way to Brunei, where the Wasps take on the Warriors at the Hassan Al-Bolkiah Stadium. In the 72nd minute, the visitors had a chance to break the deadlock with Shitiai and Shimpei Sakurada. The Japanese did well to control the ball before breaking the deadlock for the Warriors. Moments later, DPMM's defense was caught out as Shukor Zailan's confident passing and Mislav Karaglan's decisive finishing meant the Warriors collected all 3 points in Brunei.